Let's get straight to the breaking news this morning involving comedian Tracy Morgan in critical condition right now after a crash on the New Jersey Turnpike. You're looking at a shot right here of the Robert Wood Johnson University Hospital. It's in New Brunswick, New Jersey. This is where Morgan was rushed right after the accident.
And of course, this is the latest twist in a life of major ups and downs for this often hilarious and sometimes controversial star, perhaps best known for his role on Saturday Night Live. ABC's Gio Benitez is following the story. Gio.
Biana, Dan, as you said, Morgan is in critical condition right now. The accident happened on the New Jersey Turnpike, a stretch of road often considered one of the most dangerous roads in the Northeast. And this morning, an official tells us a truck may have caused the accident and rear-ended a limo.
Comedian, actor, author Tracy Morgan was reportedly involved in a serious car accident overnight. Traveling back from Delaware after the launch of his stand-up tour, Turn Up Funny, Morgan was reportedly involved in a six-car pileup near Cranberry, New Jersey. Just 5 hours ago, Comedy Central comedian Artie Fuqua posted this photo on Instagram after opening for Morgan in Delaware, saying, quote, "This is what it looks like from the stage to see a standing ovation from 1,500 people. Then we traveled back to NYC in style in a luxury Mercedes Sprinter. Road life is a good life. Hashtag Tracy Morgan." A New Jersey State Police spokesperson tells ABC News that preliminary information indicates that comedian Tracy Morgan is one of those injured in the accident. He is in intensive care. The hospital tells us Morgan is listed in critical condition. Four people were brought in from the crash site located just 50 miles south of New York City. This video shows a pileup involving a Walmart tractor trailer and several other vehicles. 45-year-old Morgan started his career on the TV sitcom Martin with Martin Lawrence back in 1992.
I'm Brian Fellow.
In 1996, Morgan joined Saturday Night Live, where he was a regular until 2003. He played characters like Brian Fellow and Astronaut Jones. In 2011, Morgan created a firestorm within the gay community, saying he would stab his son if he were gay. He later apologized, calling it a misunderstanding. The father of four recently ended his starring role on the show 30 Rock in 2013. His youngest child will be one next month. And we've also learned one of the other people involved in that accident died on the scene of the crash. And Morgan's publicist was not immediately available to comment on this story, but we're told he could have head injuries this morning.
You've described this as a dangerous stretch of road. In fact, they call it the Black Dragon.
Yeah, it is straight. It is fast. In fact, a lot of cops tell us that they pull people over there all the time. We don't know if speeding had anything to do with this, but we are told by police that now a truck was involved in this accident and could have caused it.
Of course, our thoughts and prayers are with Tracy and his family, the father of four children, as you said, the youngest, not even 1 year old. Gio, thank you.
Thank you.